And it was anime. It was actually dope. Yes, I gotta change a whole bunch of shit. Oh, yeah. Yours did it too. It's probably something I should have changed while I was not on stream. But
it is what it is.
They're not locale, they're just small cans. I just grabbed the first Corona I saw. Yeah, I used to be really into different types of beer, but light beer seems to be like a good mix for me. Some stuff doesn't sit with me all of a sudden. Like, not that I don't like it. Like, I like drinking it. It usually tastes really good. It just doesn't sit. It doesn't agree with my stomach sometimes. Oof. Are you streaming through something, or you just found it online? Oh. It's like, I'm so much more prone to watch something if I have it. Like, when I had the Game Center subscription, I just put it on. How much is the annual? Oh, yeah, we'll do it. As long as we're still AEs, 230 is gonna be. Yeah. Okay, you're collecting shit right now? That's your vibe? How close? Yeah, I'm just wondering if I can find a collection task on the town board. I can just go do it. Everything's just in Monarch Bluff. Do I have any random acquire quests right now? Like, acquire this. Acquire age wood. Yeah, that'd be cool. Do I have age wood? Where is the age wood? Smoke is my favorite. go. Okay, where do I need to travel? First light. Alright, I'm gonna quickly travel to first light. Just to return a quest. Yeah, I canceled some town projects. Really wasn't vibing having 60 of those. How much do we want to commit to the, we want to do main storyline tonight and just do what we've been doing? Like, see where it gets us. Yeah, I'm just going to cancel them all right now, and I'll pick them up as I go. When we want them. So let's check main story. Are you on Nature's Gifts? The same mission. We have no territories all of a sudden. When we started this, we had all of them. Yeah. At times? Oh yeah, it does. If you change your game capture to capture specific window and then change that window to new world, that does help. Don't ask. Okay, I was like, don't ask me why. Oh, we haven't found that settlement yet? We've gone completely around that motherfucker? A lot of quests over there. That YouTube video, it's like anime, and it's not just anime styled, it's like references to other animes. It's because it wasn't considered cool for a while, and now it is. Yeah, you're gonna want to come to me though. Unless we have different main quests. Yep. No sweat, I'm fishing. Not for any reason. Do you have Nature's Gifts? Is that what you're doing? Are you, do you have it on in Chrome? Chrome's a fucking CPU beast. Are they shitting the bed? Or are they up 4-1 going into the third? Well, If we get any more free bets, I'll let you know. But sports are about to get hella boring, and all the free bets are about to be MLB. In which case, I'm going to hit up Jin, because he has an algorithm for gambling baseball, and he won like $6,000 last year. He does, like, he's a baseball gambling nerd. He'll whip up a bunch of spreadsheets and then win $6,000, so. All the power to him. Yeah, so if he's got this full system out, and because we're friends, he's gonna share. Like, I'll happily build up the gambling bank account. And then I'll just, like I said, I'll just use my gambling winnings to buy Will. Yeah, so that accounts for 30 profit. So we're about halfway there. Yeah. Yep. I travel light as hell. Trying to build up my harvesting skill, but there's no plants. Oh, bunch of hemp. As I say it, here we go. It's a double XP weekend. Every weekend's a fucking double XP weekend. Hello. Oh, I was like, look on the map, check your journal. What is your main story mission? Cool, view that on the map and you'll find me. Where's my Guido? I'm harvesting like a mofo. My harvesting's at 34. Okay, one sec. Ah. All right, I'll be there in a sec. Just collecting a bunch of hemp. Trying to get stoned in New World. Just kidding. If you smoke hemp, it doesn't work like that. Alright, I'm here. Ooh. That'd be a big fish. Nah. Does it have resistance? Nice. Dude, the small pikes are like the size of my torso. I don't know what... Jesus. It is a relief. I am not surprised. Oh, I completed it. The angry earth are for the next... You can't. Where do I get one? Pin. View and map. No. We're not going that far. Oh, I guess I didn't show you the desk when it's fully stood up, but it doesn't really matter. You get the setup idea, just taller. Ooh, you an elusive bitch. There you go. I was trying to get AJ to build me one, like a custom desktop. And because he works with epoxy, I was trying to get him to build me like a white desk with a Patriots logo epoxied in the center of it. And I was like, that'd be dope. Plus, like, I have the jerseys and stuff in the back when I take my green screen out. It'd be very on brand. Jesus. Just like your girlfriend. Ooh. Alright. I'm just casually trying to build up my harvesting level so I can get that cool shit when we come across it, and it's like 50. Just bring in smoke. Don't mind me. It's fine. Gonna fuck a dragon up. Bye. That spin move is so clutch.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus, yep. That was aggressive. Took out the hole. You're welcome. I don't know where we're supposed to be going is the problem. Mm-hmm. Oh,
up here. I'm just farming experience at the moment.
Yeah, I'm coming with you.
This I can harvest the full, the fiery stuff I can't. This? Ooh. I wonder what it can make. I don't even know what this shit does. I just don't like that I can't do it. Hold on, I'll be there in a sec. I'll walk you through it. Yeah, you got it. Follow those homies. We gotta defeat the homie in there. What? Why? Out of 5 silver ingots? Okay. Chew. You could also recall to, recall to your house if you want to. Unless you don't pay your property taxes. Which is the most Jeff Bezos thing I can think of. I was worried about what property taxes might be, and then it was like $30. Yep. And now I have a ripe 3K. Could do it now while we're here before we head back. I don't know if I have any, so just give me a sec. I'm gonna sell some shit first. It's like weapons are not that expensive in this, but clothes are for some reason. Why is it so unproductive, AJ? It's also a Saturday, so that would make sense. Some days are like that, dude. Yeah, dude, clothes are the shit. Let me check to see if I have any silver. I actually ended up doing a ton of shit today. Yeah, I don't have... Oh, just kidding. I have silver. What do we need? 5? Yeah, got it. I got 17. Plus Plus, you've been working on a lot of software lately, so I'm not surprised you don't want to do fuck all. Doesn't shock me one bit. Oh, I fast traveled, by the way. Yeah, no rush. I'm gonna go gather stuff. Found a bunch more hemp. And other herbs. We can just get that up to 50. Also be cool to get the skinning up to 50, but no real rush. It makes sense with the way this game is. It's not like you need the extra armor. Oh, my tracking and skinning is 43. I'm just, like I said, I'm just gathering shit. Riveting content, you know how it is. AJ, the Tarkov server thing is like a real issue. I should go through my upgrades. All right. Skinning a bison. I know, right? I killed it with two arrows, too. I was gonna say something when you were over here, just like the typical old man comment, like, bro, did you see the price of gas today? Yeah, I almost cried. Like, how is that cheap? That's what I'm saying. Like, how is it that we're looking at a gas price of $1.93 and being like, ooh, a deal? Yeah, the gas war, and it was like 65 cents. Yep. What's up with the corruption here? This is some strong corruption. $40 harvesting. I brought a wolf. It's a level 12. I'm not worried about it. I'm gonna skin it though. Oh god. Oh, I killed that thing. I wasn't even looking at it. I had my mini map open, but I guess I pressed. Jonas. I'm on my way to Jonas. Stopping in case I need to harvest anything. Crap part of town. Ada, the certain things that don't give you harvesting points. At least I'll win some money. But they didn't score. Are they about to lose in round one in a game seven again?
The prodigal child returns, and with a shiny silver cross. While you were
what's his next quest?
I cannot go. You it will require the sacrifice of part of your soul.
Oh, we can go to the settlement. Oh no, we can't. We gotta go to a fast travel. Oh, we can fast travel. Oh, I should check my upgrades. We're better off fast traveling to a near town. Yeah. The homies run Windsward. Well, it fast travels. I'm gonna go to the washroom. Is there? What's the mission that you're picking up? probably should have pinned it. What do I need to forge it? Oh, damn. What's up? The auto run. I'm auto-running my way through this problem. Is it spicy? Unless we're supposed to go around. How the fuck are we supposed to get up there? Oh no. Need this game to end and Tampa to win. Hey. $30. Too bad Boston lost. This audio, though. What is happening? Oh, I still got my forge, my staff. Hold on.
There we go. I was thinking the same thing. Oh, I ran into smoke, but I took the scenic route. Who we want to talk to? Oh. Yep. I just watched that happen. Talk to Jonas Alizar.
Welcome back.
Yep. Just gonna go see if I can gather some stuff in the meantime. Use your Azoth staff to drive back the corruption. Yeah, it doesn't equip as a weapon though. It equips where your like fishing rod does. I just don't know how to use it. Oh, it's over here. Destroy corrupted nodes. Cute. These guys literally look like they're from Oblivion. I'm pulling the smoke. Hold on. You can do it afterward. Breaches? Do we have to destroy other corruption areas? Yeah, we do. There's like 60 right here. Like over here. the rock rope. Yeah, I marked it on my map. Whoa. I just marked the closest one. Oh, it tells you recommended level 55, 55, 55, 55. And there's a mission I have over there. Might as well pin that. This way. But around this shit. Forty-5 tracking and skinning. I can't go through this shit. I gotta go around this corruption. No, these homies still exist. Yep. How's this? God damn it. Gathering as much as possible. There we go. It would appear as if we attracted a lot of smoke. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Hold on. I just gotta eat.
It didn't even count as one. Oh yeah, it did count as one. Yeah, that's awesome. Love me some Dragon Glory. I don't even know what it does. Yeah, also within our level. Nope. This shit is crazier. This shit is much crazier. Oh, this is gonna be some shit. Yep. Fuck is that thing? What the fuck is even happening right now? Yeah, I'm getting pretty fucked up. Ugh. My 200 health. Yeah, this is a lot. Get the fuck out of here. Trying to get my health up to like a respectable number. There we go. Whoop. Yep, and they hit a lot. Oh, got him. There's two more of them on me. Yeah, there's a lot of these homies. They keep spawning is the problem. You want to try and see if we can find another one? Okay. Just come to me. Start following me whenever you get the chance. Is it the dead one?
Oh, yeah, good for it.
Mm-hmm. This one should be more on par with the first one. Should be.
Yep, definitely is.
Ooh. Oh, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Look, that was... Oh, I died. I wasn't paying attention. Corruption's not to be fucked with. It's just not. Yeah, the survive timer is very long. So I'm just holding out in the hopes that you're doing better than I am. So I caved today when we were at Tanger. And I bought Ray-Bans. Yeah. Yep, I did. I got real... Ray-Ban expensive sunglasses. Still not a great viewing experience if you're gaming, but definitely better than playing Amazon ones. Look, man, a lot of people say you don't notice a difference between $20 sunglasses and $200 sunglasses, but come revive me quick. Oh, just kidding. I don't even know where I'm gonna respawn. I died. Where the fuck are you? I don't know where you are. Where's the Guido? Oh, you're actually not that far from me. Anyway, there is a difference if you get good sunglasses. You say there's more of them? Oh my god. Every time you piss it off, there's like a million more.
I gotta come get it. Oh, do they? Didn't count for me. I wonder if I can go decorrupt it. I love that you don't swim, you just walk along the bottom. Nope, still at one. I gotta get there. Oh god, it's a full respawn. Oh, that's the wrong one. No, if you decorrupt it too quickly, it... This is the one we tried to fight before. Yep. The other one is here. Fuck a stag. That thing's crazy. What the hell? That thing is what nightmares are fucking made of. Oh, shit's about to get wild. What the hell is this shit? That thing's nuts. You mean with that thing kicking around? He fucking swings like a motherfucker. There's no way. Yeah, it's not like a press and let's go. Am I stuck in this thing with him? Oh, I'm also dead. Yeah, that dude slaps. No, I'm not. I'm very much not alive. 45, 55, 25. 25, 25. Fast travel to Fisherman or Hermit Shrine. There's a bunch of shit we can do there. Hermit Shrine, where the fisherman dude is. It's close to where we need to be. No, we still gotta...